Hey, today we're inspecting a 1991 Chevy Corvette. And this black and smooth at night. Fiberglass looks pretty good. Like many of these Corvettes, the front plastics get a little bent up out of shape here. This one's actually not too bad, but you see it's got some paint cracks in it, like normal. You can hear the fan kicked in there. It's just sitting here at an idle, keep it nice and cool. It does have some little chips here and there on it, but to be expected for a 1991. Tires are in great condition. Got pretty much new rubber all the way around. It does come with a trickle charger, that way when you store it, keep the battery tender. We're gonna jump inside real quick. Got nice leather interior. Driver's window up and down. It does have tinted windows. You see the seats are in good condition. Nice and comfortable. Some books and manuals, tender charger. Factory radio comes with it. This vehicle does have an Alpine aftermarket stereo. Does have its trunk release. Sitting here at a nice idle. Go ahead and sit in here and give it a little bit of gas. Horn works nice. Watch the front headlights pop up and down. Right now this is set for Pandora. AC working pretty good. It's nice and cold out right now. We'll turn on heat real quick. Hear the fan kick in. Make sure it works in all the settings. Frost. Also works in auto. Putting the temp down. Listen to the compressor just kicked in. Does have cruise control. It's a nice vehicle. Closed nice, has nice body lines. That ends their inspection of a 1991 Chevy Corvette, 43,000 miles.